That sounds so cool. But what if I told you that this cooling tower has nothing to do with cooling the nuclear reactor? It merely cools the condenser in the non-nuclear part of the plant. This tower is critical to generating electricity and making money, but not nuclear safety.